Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to set up project settings in Camtasia 2021. So first you can see I'm just opening Camtasia 2021. Now you can see it's showing you all the things when you try to get started. Now you can see new project, new from template or open project. So as we are going to do everything from scratch, so click on new project. And you can see that this is what it looks like. So it's let me just show you one thing, which is it's set to 1080p 60fps because I have selected the preferences and project settings to canvas dimensions automatically to maximum 1080p HD and frame rate it's set to 60fps, right? So after opening up your Camtasia, now you can see this is drop down menu and center, which is canvas option. So you need to click on that. Now you can see you'll be able to see all the canvas option. Now you can see project settings. So you need to click on project settings. You can see canvas dimensions. So you can select your canvas according to your needs. So let's suppose if you want to produce 4K resolution video, you can select 4K UHD, and you can select 720p if you want to do 720p. You can see other things as well, Instagram, Facebook cover video, and lots of stuffs. So now after setting up, you can also do that in your own, like if you select custom, you'll be able to see, you'll be just able to hide adjust the width and height, and you can just lock to keep the maintain the aspect ratio. You can also let's suppose if I want to create some YouTube shorts video, let me just show you the short video. It's something okay, the short video as ratio is just like that. So you can change according to your needs, and you can select the frame rate as well. Now you can see it's set to 60fps, but if you want to select to 30fps, you can also do that. Now you can see you can also select the background color according to your needs and simply click on apply. Now in this way you will be able to adjust and set up your project settings in Camtasia.